Hey everyone, sorry it's been a couple of weeks to posted much. I'm gonna continue to try posting when I can. Things are really hectic right now. I lost my employment along with a bunch of other people I worked. So I've been really busy trying to make sure that we've got money to survive on and looking for a job. So I don't know if I'm staying in Cheyenne yet. I don't know if I'm keeping the trailer. Things are kind of up in the air until hopefully I get hired somewhere. I will have a video on the Cadillac that I'm in right now, soon. I didn't video the process, but I finally got to the flex pipes. I got one replaced. I might even do a quick video. I plan on finishing it here soon, and I'll show you the difference between using flex, the wire flex mesh tubing, compared to what GM put on this vehicle. Just so you guys can see what I'm talking about. Right now it's half and half. I've got one repaired, the other one isn't. The one I cut off was in really bad shape and it was causing fumes in the vehicle. The rest of the exhaust seems pretty solid. I haven't seen any holes in it. I welded to it, no problem. Just so you know that things are kind of hectic right now and I just wanted to do an update. So. Stand by if you're willing to stay. If not, I understand. I'm doing the best I can right now, and I'll just continue as I can. Y'all take care, and I'll talk to you soon.